All right, this is part two of Wonderful Night, the veil routine. This is the main, well, the first main section of veils. So we've come out of our chorus, and we're going to, this is where we're going to have some formation changes. So you're going to be walking and untucking your veil at the same time. So a little untuck, one, two, three, four, get it ready, five, six, seven, eight. The key word in the music is dacona. So on that, we're gonna flip over our head and bring it around like a cape. Bring it in front, swirl it, flip it over. Three, four. Be ready here. We're gonna do three of those, and then we come together into that barrel turn. So we're gonna cross and turn. Make sure you bring the veil around with you. Three, and I did one, two, eight. So we're gonna do three on those total. If you get to three and you're behind, just turn to front. And again, as that turn goes, it's a one, and two, and three, okay? All the way around. The arms simply start up here, here, here. The effect is because of the turn, okay? So we do those butterfly turns. Butterfly turns, and then we tuck again, tuck, tuck. Tap, let me go into that course again. It's a wonderful night. Circle, lift down, circle, lift, lift, drop. It's a wonderful night. Shake it for me. Wonderful night. Lift and drop and. Now we're going to the floor work. Have a yoga mat folded up, knee pads, even one of those gardening knee pads is fine. This is our soft music. So we come up, hands to temples, chest into a figure eight. So we're to the right lift center, left lift center. Maya out, Maya out, Maya out, Maya out. Down to the floor. Now you may wind up going this way, you may wind up going this way. This is our sit and spin. I'm gonna go to the right. If you're facing this way, you're gonna go to the left. So we're gonna go right, feet. Your feet are gonna face away from your partner on this one. Tuck them up under, back up. Sit back down, now your feet are facing your partner. Tuck them back up. When you come back up, you should be slightly angled away from each other. This is where we have some beads on the ground, so we come down, slap the floor with the downstage hand, back to the hip, and up. Snake the arms, slide the legs down, and you're gonna need to lift into a T. You can use your knee as a brace, one, figure eight with the hip, two, three, bring it back down, all the way up into a big stretch. Snake the arms, snake the arms, stand up, and shimmy till everybody's up with you, and it's time to go into that chorus again. It's a wonderful night. Chest circle, undulate, hip circle around, lift, lift, drop. It's a wonderful night. Shake it. Chest circle, on me, lift and drop, and pause. Okay. All right, let's put that first intro together with the floor piece in the middle to the music, all right?
Let me tell you how it goes. California, three, just like a pole. tremors come on.
It's a wonderful night. Step on me, I'm the best.
It's a wonderful night.
Then you can come.
It's a wonderful night. Gotta shake it for me. It's a wonderful night.
And drop. Good. Stop.
Stop.